Hello everybody. Hope this is working. I just can't log in to stream then. For some reason it shows it's recording, so I'm hoping it is. I'm just gonna see that it clicks onto my Twitch account. Hope. Is it working? Is it not working? Don't wanna watch. We go live. There we go. It's working now. Awesome. Right. So, just to break up the many, many hours I've been playing on Two Point Hospital, I thought I'd run some Sonic. I hope the stream's sound is okay. It was a bit weird then when I was trying to get it to work. It just wasn't loading up properly. I don't know what to go for. I don't know what to play, what to do. I think I might run Sonic the Hedgehog. A really old school. My first love. This one. The little animations on this are brilliant. See how far I get on the original. There's no better noise than that, is there? That is the noise. I want to play as Knuckles this time. Do I want to try running it as Tails? Maybe I'll run it as Tails. Just for difference. Oh. That was a spring there. I don't know why I've decided I want to collect all the rings from nowhere so they could lose them all straight away, that's why. I haven't played this level since the end of last year, I think it was, when 16 Bits and Bobs did the speedrun challenge. I'm fed up of playing it. Well, not fed up, back again. Can't get fed up of it, can you? Ooh! Where are we going again? I'm off! In 50 rings, I want to do the special stages, that's what I want to do. Of course, with it being Sonic Origins, if you notice in the bottom left hand corner you don't have lives, you just have coins. And you just use another coin to play again, and you can do it on special stages if you fall out of them, which is quite handy really. Not as annoying as when you're a kid. She says. Come on, there we go. There we go. First one done. Next. These bits are easier. Now you're oh for God's sake. That was lucky. Did you see that? I do get a bit jammy on this sometimes. This bit used to get me all the time as a kid. It's quite difficult when you're young and hand-eye coordination wasn't quite there the first few times you played it. Or as an adult, you just land on creatures, perfect. Not even trying. Oh, I didn't have 50 rings. Damn it, that's not a good start. It's landed on that bug. I do hope the sound quality is okay. It's dipping in and out on my headset, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's dipping in and out on what you guys can hear. It's a problem. Load of rings down here. Oh, Tails is that little bit too short. Sonic can pick them rings up with his spike on the top of his head. One more rings, please. Okay, that's it. I don't know why I'm waiting to jump Tails. Just fly it, can't I? Makes this bit a bit easier than running backwards and forwards. This is annoying. You used to be able to hit him when he was on his way down back in the day. Tails makes light work of him anyway. Can't believe I missed the special stage already. Did that on Sonic 2. I'm out of practice. Too much 2-point hospital, that is. Oh, the music. Is up there with Green Hill. Do you know what? All of the music to Sonic 1 up there. It's back when they knew how to write music for games. Not that they can't now, but you know what I'm saying. Nothing quite compares to the 16-bit era, in my opinion. My humble opinion. Was it up here? It wasn't, was it? I found it. I think it's on the third level when I was playing as Knuckles. That's here then. It's nice to know. Pretty pointless though, so we don't come up against any bad guys for a little while. Okay, those guys. Got rid of them. Speaking to. I think it was one of the guys when I was on the Retro Gaming Revival stream that they did, where they interviewed me. Blossom. We were talking about the fact that Sonic's seen as a high-speed game. When there's a lot of intricate platform bits on it, you know? It's seen more of as like a running game. And I think that's what it lost when it became, like, you know, in the Dreamcast world, when it became 3D. They tried to make it all about the speed, but the reality of it was, it's not all about the speed in the game. Oh man, don't want to lose these rings before I get to the end. It's the platform element of it, I think, that's more enjoyable than... Well, it's all good, isn't it? It all works. Yeah, I'm sure, was it Tim maybe was commenting on that? Possibly. Best, that's the right way. Da, 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 down there, good. problem is, when you get here trouble free, you normally have trouble here. Like I'm doing now, making a right pig's ear of it, should be in here already. Ah. What did I say? I literally jinxed myself with this, didn't I? I said, if we get here quickly, I make a pig's ear of it, and that's exactly what I'm doing. Come on. There we go. Done. I'm not going to be able to get all the emeralds until Starlight Zone. Am I? At the very earliest. Everything counts when you're trying to get them special stages. We'll leave those ones, okay? Fell in then. See, platform in it, it's finest. I could fly over this, but I'm trying to show you how to do it in case you've never played it before. I find it hard to believe that there's people in the world who haven't played this game before. There is. In fact, I will show you and then I'll fly back up. So normally what you'd do is you'd jump off up to the left at the top here, but there is a life in the wall down here. And rings. That's good. I am going to fly back up, otherwise you have to go all the way back across and then come back. Again, cheating. It's not cheating, it's part of the game when you play as Tails, is you can fly. It's like Knuckles can fly. Oof. Keep doing that back and keep double tapping by mistake. Ah, damn it, I like to fall down and get the 1,000 on each of them. Hi Nexus, how are you? Tails is so the best. Love him. Special stage. Oh, this is my worst. I hate this. I hate this one. It's just floating in the middle of nowhere, the emerald, basically, to try and get it. There it is. You just end up falling about the place all the time. And end up getting really... not stuck, that's the wrong thing, because if I don't get stuck, it just takes a long time. Pokemon. What am I doing? Knocking that one on the way down. Right, okay, we're back here. Come on, Tails. There you go, there you go. Let's get this. Let's get this quick. Let's not make a meal of it this time, hey? No. Come on. So close. Oh, there we go. Yeah, good, thank you. Good. I've had a bit of a lazy day, so I've done a bit of streaming. Not really done much else, to be honest. Yeah. Just thought I'd play some Sonic instead of 2 points, because I've been hammering that. I must have put 20 hours in already. Well, I have. I've got 22 parts, and roughly about an hour each in the stream, so I thought I'd play some of my old favourite. Oh, let me show you. This was brand new to me last year. I found it when I was playing as Knuckles. I didn't know this was here, and my mind was blown. Yeah, you can play this bit as Tails. Whole different parts of the level that I've never seen before. It's just mental. Oh, actually, no, I didn't want to do that. Let's go this way. That was lucky, wasn't it? How did we get to there? Oh, there must be a button. Oh, there's a button. Just what you need on Marble Zone, a bubble. You can see how this is geared up for Knuckles, can't you? More so than Tails. Because Tails can fly it. But I wonder if it's always been here. It can't have been. They didn't know that Knuckles was even going to be a thing, did they? Here he is. Speedrunning there. I can do that faster when I am speedrunning it. I'm trying to be careful, I don't want to do anything stupid. If I can do the whole game without losing a life, that will be something. That'd be an achievement. I don't think I've ever done that. Chances of that happening. If we can get through Scrap Brain without dying, that'd be a miracle. Another iconic song. It's just the best. The best music. I hate these things. I want to try and get to the end. Get the special stages done. Oh, thanks for the faith. See? We'll see if I can do it. The rat. So hard. Spring Yard's as bad as Marble Zone. It's not the lava that gets you, it's just the random placing of the enemies on it. Right, 1.5. Oh, they're horrible, them ones, aren't they? they're gonna fire the bullets. Ah, well, let's just go past them, hey? Oh, he's gonna spit. Oh, no, no. That was close. Just want to get to the end with the 50 rings. My favourite Sonic character has to be Tails. I love him. Absolutely love him. From the moment, and I think it's a consequence of being the second sibling. So when we first got Sonic the Hedgehog, my brother always wanted to play as Sonic and play a one. So when we played split screen, I was always Tails. How about yourself? Tippy-toe in here. There we go. Yes. Let's try and do the same. Special stage would be good. Da, da, da. Ow! Little rats. So it sounds out. By jumping on a spike. Wonderful. Such a pro at this. Down. Might be a bad decision. I get a bit lost in the Springyard. God, this one's a long way down. Oh, arrow pointing up. Great. Wonderful. Get up there and those purple guys will get me. I don't even know what those badniks are called, actually. I know the names of some of them, but I don't know what those ones are called. Oh, three of them. Damn it. That was lucky. What are we saying? Tails is your favourite because he's clever. Yeah. He's a good friend. Oh, Amy. That's a good choice. She's a bit underestimated, I think. Hammer, and I think they always made it out, certainly in the original games. It's like when you played Sonic R, I don't know if you've played that. Amy was the worst character to have to race with, even worse than, more, you know, slower than Robotnik. And it's just like, I don't know, they just always sort of dumped her down a bit, I guess. Got 50 rings. I need to try and keep these to the end. How am I going to do this? Just fly over everything. Problem is, when you fly, you can end up landing awkwardly on things because you can't see where you're going. Okay, we're here. Good. Good, good, good. Let's go. This one always looks like the first one, I think. Whoever designed these was evil. Like the... My mum couldn't watch me play these as a kid. They used to make her feel sick. I never managed to do them. If you can't remember which way you're going, you kind of just have to look ahead for the rings all the time. The rings are often pointing you in the right direction as well. Sometimes they make arrows. Ooh, but that one was sneaky there. Just as I've said it, look, there's three rings there and it takes you to the goals. Which way do you think it is here? Not that way. This one's a long one. There we go. It's the red emerald. Yes. So yeah, next time we'll get one in Starlight. I'm still mind blown about that extra special stage in Sonic 2 I didn't know about, the 8th one. I know there's 7 in this, but you have to go to the menu select and do it that way, which my mind was blown about last year. And that's just from streaming, so it's, I really do enjoy streaming because people tell me stuff that I had no idea about, which is... I don't know, I think I know a lot about Sonic and then you find out something new off people. It is brilliant. It's opened up a whole new world for a lot of us, hasn't it? Making friends all over the world as well, that's the best bit about online gaming and streaming. And my retro gaming community on YouTube. Just the best. So much nicer than, like, I play Fortnite, I'll put clips up. People are just toxic, like, just mean for the sake of being mean. I just don't get it. You play for fun, you don't play for anything else, you know? So why be mean about it? Whereas the retro gaming community is just that bit more friendly. You're doing it for nostalgia reasons, because you enjoy gaming. Not to be, you know, horrible to people. Nearly landed on his head. Let's get in this wall here. Closest you get to Supersonic on this game. Oh! That was lucky, I didn't know this was here. Wait, how can we get out of this now? Whoa. Again, learn something new every day. Oh, they must have put that in for that reason. I need to check my speedrun time on the boss rush. I was top 10. But I haven't checked it for a while, so I'm not sure where I'm up to with that. Made light work of him. I think that's the best I've ever done him. That was quick. Can't do that when I'm speedrunning. Oh, actually, no. Do you know what? Maybe I blocked it out on purpose. I was saying I'm not going to get the special stage till Starlight. I've got Labyrinth Zone now. How did I wipe that from my memory? This music fills you with dread, doesn't it? This is where my anxiety issues started when I was a child. This game. This level. When you're starting to drown. It's always water levels in games, isn't it, that are hard. So Zelda Ocarina of Time, I loved that game, but the water temple on that, I got stuck in so badly, and it was before the days of the internet where you could just Google and find out how to get past levels. I had to go by the blinking manual. like the gamer's manual for it, so that I could actually get past it. It was so obvious when you found it. But yeah, I think water levels are known for being difficult, aren't they? Not as difficult as this, though, I would say. It's stuff like Alex Kidd on the Master System. The water levels on that were a bit of a nightmare, weren't they? Missed the bubble. Need all the rings I can get, don't I? Bubble. I don't want the drowning music to start, it upsets me too much. No! Come on! No, no, no! I can't even get that bubble! No! Oh, come on! Oh! I've died now. I'm gonna try and get through the game without dying. Rotten level! Bottom level. What was I saying? Toughest one. I'm not doing very well here. Let's get this bubble. Sort ourselves out. Let's compose ourselves. Play properly. I should have known that I wouldn't be able to get that bubble though. I watched it go through the wall and then I still stood underneath it like a lunatic. No, I know that needs to give Mr. Tails some air. Can't believe that. I'm so annoyed. Fall onto the air as we go down here. There's also, I don't know if it's a bit psychological, from playing Sonic 3, when you have a bubble, you can breathe underwater, can't you? And I think it's a bit of a throwback from that. I feel like I'm safe because I've got a bubble. Okay, let's do this. Or not. Come on, get off the platform! Ouch. Right, I've got the 50 rings, but I think there's one of them spike guys here. Oh! Want to say, but I try and not swear on the streams. Do you know when I was saying I'd get my last special stage at Starlight Zone? I think I'm going to get it in Starlight Zone. That's close. They are the worst enemies in the game. The ones in Starlight are even worse because they don't throw their little spikes off them, but wow. Horrible. Come on. I always dance on it. I think everybody does this because you feel like it makes it appear a bit quicker. Reality is it doesn't. Again, it's the anxiety. Like, come on! I think we're at the top now, aren't we? That's it. Damn it. Take the shortcut. Ice, where was the shortcut? What have I missed? Was I supposed to fly over those spikes at the beginning? Was that the shortcut? I'm trying to get as many rings. I'm trying to do it so that I get special stage. I've got one to do, one last special stage. And that's my own fault, because I didn't get all the rings I needed in one of the marble zone levels. It's Act 2. No. There is lots of time to get the last big ring, but I'm a bit of a perfectionist, like I like to do it as soon as I can. Nearly. Cat's here now. Hi, Mr. O'Malley. What do you want, mate? Don't sit on my hands. He comes while I'm gaming and he sits on my hands. Like, he's trying to stop me. Honestly, Mr. O, you have fusses any time. Why do you want them now? Because I'm gaming. Don't sit on my hands. Mate, I love you, but gaming is life. And now I've had to move my controller, it's now resting on his back. Which is not a comfortable gaming position for me, but are you happy now? Yeah, he's happy. Being invincible as well gives you a bit of a false sense of security on this. Because you can drown while you're invincible. You can drown a supersonic. In fact, she says, we'll wait here. Everything's so slow, you have to do everything, like, think ahead. Like, oh, yeah, there's definitely one of those little spike guys here. In fact, let's get some more oxygen before we tackle it. Avoiding him! Like, the only reason I know that is I was streaming this one. And I've done a clip of that bit because I managed to jump over every single spike that he released. And then I went to kill him and I landed on a bubble that was floating above his head. Do you reckon it's all gone over now? Yeah. Good. Right, I've got loads of rings. I've got a bubble. I could get the special stage on this one, you know. Is this it? Have we got it? Yes, come on! You're really getting in the way, Cat. You don't care, do you? Happy as long as you're getting cuddles. Just get the blinking emerald tails. Come on. There we go. I always wondered why that last one was so easy. Okay, we've got them all. Yay. Oh, Oh, I do like finishing this level purely because I love Starlight. I think it's my favourite level on Sonic 1. I love the music to it. And again, I think it's a bit of a... It was the respite after playing this level for so long. And I think it was an achievement getting there. Got stuck here for so long as a kid. That you... yeah, when you got past it, I think that's why I like Starlight so much. A lot of the levels begin with S, don't they? Starlight... Scrap Brain, Spring Yard, Special Stages, Sonic. Maybe it is because it's called Sonic. Or maybe they just couldn't think of any better names. Right, I need some oxygen. What's going on? There we go. Ow. The hell's going on there? I'm lucky not to get squished. To be honest, I think that would have squished Sonic. Is that a bit taller? I always feel like this one's broken. Like when they're like that, they normally sort of drag you along. Let's have a little swim over here, shall we? Bit cheaty. I think I need to turn this round. Oh, I do, don't I? It's weird what you remember. My short-term memory is so bad now, but I can remember most of the stuff in this game. And Sonic 2 and 3. Robotnik. I think. Sure we are, in fact. I like to do this Robotnik, try and do it without touching the water if I can. You can kill him! I didn't realise this either until I started watching people speedrunning it. I thought you actually just had to... I thought it was just a case if you got to the top. Damn it. Damn it. That's the worst one to fall down as well. All the way to the boss. Rats. We can do this. Need to be patient now. Not do anything stupid. Not panic when the oxygen goes in a second. You'd think Robotnik would have drowned. He was in the water a long time. It's not like he's... in a, you know what I mean? He's underwater too. That was lucky. That was very lucky. Have only died once, haven't I? And that was for being stupid. Very annoyed about that. Thank you. off now. Just on the wrong bit now. Those are the worst ones. Worst baddies in any of the games. Just can't kill them unless you're invincible. I think you can, but I think the timing is like, has to be so spot on. Sorry, I was banging the mic with my glass then. A glass of gin. It's amazing gin, actually. It's a lemon drizzle cake flavoured gin. It's beautiful. The reason I'm drinking gin is because I was too lazy to go out of the house and get a bottle of wine. Oh, what? I could do that one so quickly. That was close. There's bombs up here, isn't there? Oh. Oh, what? How high up can I fly? So we're going all the way back around. There we go. Just a thing. Those bombs going to be back. What's the betting? Yes. Question answered. Let's go that way and see what's up here. I wanted to kill all three of them while I was invincible, but by the time I get back round, it will have gone off. Evil placement of things there. Okay, let's get this guy done. Damn it. Can't fly and hit him with his tail as well. Do that. Oh, Scrap Brain. This is my least favourite of all the levels, I think. I hope my least favourite of all of them is Scrap Brain 3. Because that was just cruel. Let's see if I can get past this without dying. I don't think it's possible. I was never a fan of like the industrially type levels on Sonic, and the Robotnik-y ones. For like Green Hill and the, the more sort of ones that are a bit more nature-like, if that makes sense. Like, I wasn't a fan of Metropolis or Wing Fortress, you know, on Sonic 2. For God's sake, there we go, dead. Sonic Origins, because you can do the super dash, you used to have to roll down that bit, didn't you? Okay. Could have just flown that, I keep forgetting that that's what I can do. God, that wasn't the bottom of the level. Ah, this is though. It's going to pop me back at that horrible lamppost. Killed you as soon as you started. I'm just going to fly, like I said, I keep forgetting that I can just do that for certain bits of this. That was lucky. Oh, the piggies. Quite like them as baddies. She says. Hit her with a ball. See, everything's out to get you on this one. Oil Ocean, I wasn't a fan of that one either. That was a bit industrially, wasn't it? How many times have I died now? Twice? Was it three times now? I think it's twice, isn't it? See, my short-term memory's terrible. I remember way around the levels. How many times I've died in the last hour? Everything's out to get you. This bit always used to get me. Always, always. It's a bit easier now. Should I get past that when I was younger? Up to four deaths, is that what I'm on? Jesus, I can't even remember. Brain like a sieve. Go. Ah! Horrible little bit there. Oh. No, no. Oh. know the rule, as long as you've got one ring, everything's okay in this game. I think we're at the end now, aren't we? Doing, woman. Just get to the end. It's right here. How have I died 4 times? This. Worst bit ever. Ever. In any game ever. Most cruel thing anyone's ever done in a computer game ever. I played this when I was 8 years old. Need to try and take the shortcut. Can. That, if you didn't know, is the shortcut on that level. The final level, final zone. Keeps going to the wrong one. Pure chance. There's no logic to where he appears in this. There's no path. Normally in a game there's a path, but there really isn't for this one, as far as I'm aware. Like, it's always been the middle two pistons so far. When I speedrun this, I can do it in like 1 minute 13. I'm a little bit behind here. Damn, I jumped the wrong way. Damn it, I knew that was going to happen. Jumped too soon. You have to put yourself in the one that's got the widest gap. That's what I failed there. 5, yes, thank you. Oh, I'll have to make a bit of a challenge of it. Try it again. See if I can do it without dying. I don't normally die on this level. Disappointed with myself. 6 deaths. Blame the cat for the way he sat on my knee and the way I'm holding my controller. It's your fault, Mr. O'Malley. Won't be laughing much longer, Robotnik. not another two hits on him, is it? Maybe three? Right, it was three. Best I'd be the next hit. Taking a long time. Your luck where he lands. It's still not dead. Can I not count tonight or something? Finally! Wow! Completed his tails before Sonic 1. Oh, look how happy he is. Let this run in case anyone's not seen it before. Do you know what is quite astounding? How few people made this game. When you compare it even to Sonic 2, like the list of people who made it is more than double who made this original one. And then even more again on Sonic 3, and you know, it becomes a full production, like a film nowadays. There's so many people in the credits. So few people made such an iconic game. And it's questionable there, like, I don't know if it's naming teams of people, or, you know, like when it has the name of something, like, was that Bigsland or something? You do need a small country to make a game. I agree with you, Nexus. It is, basically. It's being, hundreds now. I wonder what the biggest production cast on a game is. I wonder what the most is. There's a lovely little, the cartoon at the end of this as well, the cartoon sequence from Sonic Origins. So I'll let that play out. Of course, if you don't have the emeralds, he's stood there juggling what he's got left, isn't he? Right, let's watch the sequence. Goes to Sonic 2, and then when you start Sonic 2 there's another sequence. I'll play that again, I think. I'm just going to check quickly before I log off what my speedrun time is on this. Oh, I've just got a load of new records on that, look. Brilliant. Well, let's have a look at that. New record on, well, on a few of them, not on all of them. Yeah, so I've done that in 113. How does that compare with the rest of the world? 55th. That's good. Love that. Boss rush, that's what I like to look at. Boss rush. Yes. Oh no, that's Sonic 3. I've gone to Sonic 3, that's right. 236. Oh, I'm not in the top 10 anymore. Oh, whoever's done that as Knuckles has done really well. Like, he's the hardest character to do it as. I don't even know how that's possible. It was the top three were all... Well, the top 10 was all Tails. That's really good. I'm going to have a little go of that. Do some boss rushing, I think. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you, Nexus. Thanks, Hypo and Ice, who you've been about as well. And I'll upload this to YouTube later. And I will speak to you all on the next stream. Take care. Speak to you soon.